What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another Highly Combustible Reaction. We're going to be jumping into some kind of cool, some kind of fun. It says try not to laugh for 10 minutes, but it's going to turn into a let's laugh for 10 minutes because I'm not the kind of person that's going to stifle my laughter. If something's funny, we're going to laugh at it, damn it. Let's jump in. Let's check it out together. Let's roll. Who did this to their cat? I feel this chicken right here, though. I feel this little chick. That's how I be feeling when I get up out of this damn chair every day. Facts.
What? Hey.
You might want to take your cat to a priest. That's actually pretty damn impressive. That should be on the wins for sure. I'm sorry, this is something about little kids getting tortured, but not getting hurt. That is hilarious. That scream though, you heard a little scream? We need to put that on a mix. No, you're not.
Go.
Are you having a stroke? Hey. I've been having dreams. Oh my god. Did he look, why it looked like he came apart when he hit the water? Ow. That's what you get. That's what you get when you touch my feet too. No, you're not.
Ice or anything?
No.
What'd you put?
Oh, look.
Little smart ass. I don't like that at all. I don't like that filter at all. Not even a little bit. Not even a tiny bit.
Oh, look. A dandelion.
Why her eyes is angry at one another? They're like mad neighbors.
Flash won the season.
You've all lost your damn minds. Honey, we gotta get rid of the cat. That's what I be saying. That's a dick move. Talk about unexpected endings. I thought he was gonna kick the damn guitar off the door.
Oh, fuck, 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 shit, shit, fuck.
Oh. Why? Why would you even try it on somebody that you know wears a wig? Oh my god. It's an excellent ponytail idea, though. Oh, Jesus.
Nice. Yo, nice knife, dude. Holy shit. Watermelon sugar high.
I don't think he's ever tried whatever he's tried before.
She said she couldn't fit it.
Why is this? Get out of the way, for real. This is like a horror movie.
Into a prom dress by Saturday. I say otherwise. Run, Timmy, Timmy, run!
That's one way to do it.
Get it!
That was a hell of a backflop. I don't think you ought to go off the deep end. I don't think you ought to go off the deep end. I don't think you ought to give me reason.
Great shot on the beat, by the way.
My body different.
Oh, that's the ugliest little face ever. Everybody is falling down. What the hell's going on? I gotta go get some tape. That dog is legitimately excited for the game. I've heard of the tree ghosts, but I don't want to ever see the tree ghosts. They're kind of demonic to me. I don't know. It's something about goats that decided to live off the ground and they can talk to you like this.
Nah.
Like a classroom of children ghosts. No, thank you. What the hell are we doing here? This is no way the hell that that's real. Not a chance in hell. Oh no! Oh! Son of a... You saw it coming? What were you thinking? Someone is not impressed at all. Not in the slightest.
Thank you.
Come on, let's go. Come on.
Öptüm, sadece öptüm. Tamam, sakin olur musun? Bana bak, sakin.
Elwood has his own security badge. Damn. No, fuck, no way, no, he, nah, not a chance in hell, no. That's not possible. That's beyond impossible. No, hell no. I'm watching, no way.
Nuova autista alla guida. Please. Oh my god. He killed my laptop. He killed my
One little bite. That's one way, I guess. Condoms help prevent a lot more than just babies, apparently. I'm pretty sure I've never heard of anybody catching any kind of a STD, not syphilis, not anything else, from the bicycle. We must have been talking during these current times. He's trying not to catch that other thing. This is a terribly horrible idea. Oh, oh, gorgeous. What the hell? Somebody likes Spider-Man a tad too much. That's what I'm gonna say. Look at the look on this man's face. He never seen nobody do a cartwheel before. Either that or he really 100% thinks that is Spider-Man. Maybe with a possible baby Spider-Man on her back. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Try not to laugh for 10 minutes. We most certainly failed a few of them, but it was still a fun time looking at some great videos. If you guys enjoyed it, go over and show freememes.com some love on their channel. We're subbed up. I hope you will too. Hit the like button if you liked it, the dislike button if you disliked it. Check out one of my other videos up there. Subscribe right here if you want to see more content, possibly your content. Until the next one, I'm Holly Combustible. You guys be happy, healthy, safe. I love you to the moon and back. Peace.